Only in New York, guys. This is a rat and a pigeon locked in a bizarre battle.
Rat's got him in a nice headlock. The pigeon's going for the triangle. He's going to try to reverse it. The pigeon can get a leg lock. I think he can win. Exactly as entertaining as MMA.
Oh, they're fighting this.
Oh, the pigeon got it, the pigeon. Run, run, pigeon.
The pigeon almost got away. He was so close.
Pigeon is done.
Oh, man, that pigeon.
Pigeon is done.
Pigeon can't fly.
Yeah, pigeon is broken.
The rat's gonna eat the pigeon?
Yeah.
The rat eats the pigeon?
I didn't know that.
From the bottom.
The rat was on the
ground.
Oh man, he just lifted him up.
That's it.
I'm telling you, New York has like genetically mutated rats that are just like superhuman, superpowers. Killing pigeons. Now this is insane.
It's not even a big rat, right?
That is the weirdest.
Yeah, I've definitely seen bigger rats than that in the subway.
Oh, that was unexpected, man.
Is that pigeon dead yet?
Well, I think it's close to dying.
The pigeon. Nature at its very crude.
Well, one disgusting animal eats the other.
I think it's gonna be pretty strong.
Pigeon's done.
How did they catch it?
Oh, I don't know. It's trying to get out.
That pigeon flies out here, I'm gonna freak out. No, I think the rat's got him. That's it. I think it's dead.
Okay. Oh, they're fighting this.
Oh, the pigeon got it, the pigeon! Run! Run, pigeon! Run, pigeon!
The pigeon is done.
That poor pigeon. Head back tomorrow for another episode of What Did I Just Watch?